this is Calm and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play video. And another video inside of Calm's epic world. Good morning, Goku. Morning, Calm. And good morning, Swaine. Morning, Calm. it feels weird him being over there, I can't lie. Every time I look at that house, I think of Elliot's house. I don't know. Because that was his house for a while. And good morning, Andrew, as well. Nice shot, Swaine. That was cool. Swaine just enterpulled from his house to here and he just knew he fell off. There you go. Anyway, we've got a very special episode for you today. Because it is Easter. And it's been 2 years since the last one we did inside my epic world. Oopsie.
Damn.
Oopsie. The reason why we didn't do one last year is because I filmed too much ahead and I kind of forgot about Easter a little bit.
Yeah.
So yeah, what we're doing is, I'll be teaming up with Goku and Swaine because we're doing an Easter egg hunt again like we did the last time. But, yeah. just doing the exact same thing. Yeah, great planning. Anyway, so, yeah, but this time the only difference is I'm with Goku and Swaine. Because I wasn't with really anyone last time. So, anyway. Are you guys ready to begin? Yeah. Let's go. Anyway, Goku, do you want to read the first one? Alright, sure. I'll get the egg. somewhere high in the sky. What kind of fucking... is that... so there's like... well, that's very specific. There's like loads of high things in my world. Somewhere high in the sky. So we have to try and come up with... what it is. So, Swaine, do you know? Nah. It might be, that thing over there. You know that big blue and orange thing? Or the Sky Restaurant? Yeah, it might be that. Because it doesn't say what specifically. Yeah, you have a point. Or it might be the clock tower. Because obviously, that's high anyway. Anyway, well, we're going to get started, innit? I need my breakfast anyway, so we'll, Goku, I'll teleport you to where we need to go, because obviously you're on mobile and you glitch a lot on mobile. So, let's go have my breakfast. I don't know, no, I won't take a dog with me today, because, you know, they can have a day off from me for once. Nom 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 nom. Good morning, Luke. Good morning, Power. Good morning, doggies. Good morning, everybody. How's it going? Okay, so Swaine, you come with me. Right, let's go. Oh, I thought I was going to shut the door on him then. Right. So there it is. So that's my Sky Restaurant. Now, a while-ish ago now. So it might be that, I don't know, like what it means by high. I know it means tall on that, but I don't know.
Yeah.
No drunk people, I love that. Basically, fellow YouTuber Bloodstorm put that sign down. So, yeah, shout out to him. Oh, it is here. It is here. Swaine, you were right. Oh, yeah, shout out to Andrew as well. I know you're here for when Swaine used your account again.
What?
I wonder if he does even know. So, Swaine, you were right. Congrats. Woo! Oh, nice, Swaine. Thanks, Goku. Right, anyway, we got the egg. There's 10 eggs in total, and the next one is a place of mourning. What kind of mourning is it? Like AM or...
9 AM.
I don't actually know what it means by that. Let's look at the spelling. Oh, mourning. I think I might know what this one is. Because, like, I think it's spelled like it's in mourning someone after they're dead. So I might... Oh, yeah, I see what you mean now. Like, it literally says morning, but not the M-O-R-N-I-N-G. Surprised you even know how to spell that, Goku. That's like the only... there's only one place that has, like, a typical theme about morning. Or it could be the graveyard, actually.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you have a point there. Calum, because that's the point of people being buried. Yeah, I know how a graveyard works, Swaine. Thank you very much. anyway, right. So, what should we try first? Well, we all have to agree on the same thing. Let's go to the grave. Let's go to Michael Gavin and Ray's grave. Yeah, you're right. Right. Oh, I'm sorry, Swaine. Oh, I'm sorry, Swaine. Oh, that was hilarious. Yeet! Go on, Goku, don't miss! He missed as well. Oh, that's amazing. Aww. Oh, please don't say I die on here now. Oh, I did it. Yay. It's basically, basically, where we're going now is going to the Memorial Park where my old helpers, Michael Gavin and Ray, died and quite a long time ago. Nearly 200 episodes ago. Yeah, nearly 200 episodes ago when they unfortunately passed away. And yeah, I think that's what it means. I have that or the graveyard, because they're two of the only places that I can think of that has like a typical death theme. Alright, so I might as well teleport Goku and Swaine over here. Nope, I did not mean to do any of those commands. Yeah, see, Goku actually named himself Son Goku, because he usually just types his name as Goku, but, you know. Typical Japanese anime things. They always have to add like an extra word onto someone's name.
Yeah.
It's really weird. I don't know why they do it, but here we are. So, yeah, Goku, the entrance is this way, lad. Oh, yeah, safe. Oh, we were right. There you go. A disliked place. What the hell does that even mean? What is... Yeah, Andrew, you're involved as well. Don't feel like because it's just me, Goku, and Swaine doing it, you can feel included. Why is it disliked space in your world, Callum? I don't know. I don't want you not like anything, Swaine. I don't know. You don't actually know. What place do we not like in my epic world? Oh Jesus, we just don't know. I don't know. There is something, or is the Easter Bunny wanna put that there? But what?
What do you think?
I don't know. It's basically what place do we not like in this world? we don't know. Oh, Callum, I think I got it. Oh, what is it, Goku? What about Shadar's Castle? Ooh, you mad? Yeah, because that's literally the only place we don't like in this world. Wait, hold up. Who's Shadar? Oh, yeah. I forgot. Swaine, you've only just turned up in my epic world. He's basically my arch nemesis. Oh, safe. I forgot. Kind of. Swaine only just showed up literally a few episodes ago. In it, Goku. So, Swaine, you won't even know who Shadar is. He's a massive twat. Anyway, let's go. Anyway, Goku, try and keep up, but obviously you have the worst connection ever, so... You usually have, like, your mobile as well, which does not help anything, but... So, Swaine... Oh, yeah, I forgot you had those enderpearls. Alright, so let's head over to Shadar's castle. We need to be careful, Swaine, just be careful, because you've never seen him before, so you need to be careful. Because, obviously, he's not the nicest bloke around. They're bunnies. Oh, there's literally like three black bunnies literally humping the cake stand. They're literally humping it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why am I in such a good mood today? I have no idea. Alright, so now we have to Shadar's castle. We need to be careful, though, because obviously we don't know if he's in. What? How the hell did you go up there? Swaine, how the hell did you go up there? It was the enderpearls, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ, you just use it like it was race. Go. It was trying to even get there before Swaine uses his enderpearls. Oh, there you go. Oh, be careful. Careful, Swaine. Because they do a lot of damage. I just said do. I get the picture. Alright, so here we're... Oh, Goku, you were right. Swish. See, Goku's doing well at this, so... I think there's 10 eggs, I think. I don't know. Alright, so yeah, be careful there, Swaine, because there's lava around you. Okay, so... So the clue is a liquid theme. What?
Liquid.
What the f*** does that even mean? What does that even mean?
It means that...
Well... I have no idea. Don't look at me, Callum, for this one. Damn it, Goku. So... Oh, it might mean something to do with water.
Ooh.
Yeah, it might have something to do with the water park or something. Wait, you have a water park? Seriously, did you not know that, Swaine? No, there's like a massive sign which over there says Calm's War Park. Oh, I didn't see that. Anyway, but yeah, I have a war pack. Sweet. So yeah, it might have something to do with that. So I think Goku is right about that. But what does it mean, like, liquid fiend, though? The clue does not make any sense.
Maybe a boat?
Maybe. It might have something to do with, like, a vehicle or something. Wait, I swear you have a submarine, don't you, Carl? Yeah, I do. Maybe I might have something to do with that, because we're talking about liquid, vehicles. Maybe. Yeah, I think, we're going to go check out the war park anyway, so we're gonna see in a sec anyway, so let's go to there first. Hold on, Swaine, how did you see when you've not been in the war park yet? because it's not really, like, it's, like, quite to the side of the sign, isn't it? It's, like, not really, like, very hidden. Oh, yeah, that's true, to be fair. Alright, so Goku will teleport you there in just 1 second. So, we're going to be walking around the war park anyway, so, yeah, that's a good place to stop off, I guess. we will have to be careful, though. It is night time, so, yeah, we do need to be careful. Nom, 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 nom. Where's Swaine? Where's he run off to? I don't know. He's going to be using his enderpulse to get there quicker. So, alright, so I don't know what else it could be. If it's not that, then what is it? if it's not the submarine, what else could it be? Because it doesn't say, it says a liquid theme. That doesn't really help. That doesn't help in the slightest. Oh, hi, Swaine. I keep just seeing you pop off from every direction. Alright, so here it is. Colin's war park. Sheesh. I think we should have a sweep in the submarine as well, because we can actually sweep in there, just in case, because it is night time now, and hold on, let's see if we can see any through the window. Oh, I think we found it. Yeah, we have. Sweet. Nice one, Swaine. We're doing well at this. We've not really got any wrong so far. Hold on, like, when we get the egg, and let's go to sleep, and then in the morning, we'll go, we'll do the rest in the morning. Yeah, come on, Swaine, get into sleep. Get you to sleep, lad. I hope we don't spawn out in the water, that'll be annoying. There you go, morning, lads. Morning, Cole. Morning, G. Alright, so, here's the clue. A thing that creeps people out. Huh? A thing that creeps people out. I don't know, is there, like, anything creepy in your world? Not really. I have no idea about this one, I'm not gonna lie.
Could it be a mini game, maybe?
Might be. Cause, like, I got two things I'm thinking of, like the dark maze, like, because the maze mini games, one of the maze ones, because they are scary.
Yeah.
Or what's the other thing? Wait, what about the creeper coaster? Ooh.
Oh,
yeah. See, creeper. Ah, Goku, you are smart after all. I know you get mocked in Dragon Ball Super for being stupid, but you actually are pretty clever. Alright, so we'll head to the Fun Land anyway, and then yeah, we'll go from there. Alright, let's go. We're actually doing pretty well with this so far. Because if there is 10, we've got half of them already. So, we're doing pretty good. So, what the... Jesus Christ, wait. How many enderpulses does he even have? Like, he's about to run out soon, because I keep seeing him pop off from every random direction I can think of. Right, so, I think the creeper coaster, it will make more sense, even though the maze minigames are more terrifying. But, I think it literally meant, like, creeper. I think it's literally, like, the word creep. That gave it away. This, I think we should just build, like, an enderpearl parkour game for Swaine. Just so he can, like... Because he loves those enderpearls, man. Alright, I do think that Goku has a point. I know Goku gets mocked in Dragon Ball Super for being a bit of a retard, but he actually is quite clever when he puts his mind to it. yeah, let's go this way, I guess. I don't even know which way is the quickest way of doing this, but... Alright, so here we are, Creeper Coaster. I need to give this thing a ride soon, because it's been a while since I rode it. Let's go up here. Teleport Goku over here. Swaine, if you don't know where we are, there's a ladder that we retrieve. Oh god! There's an end of mine behind you, Swaine. There was an end of mine as soon as you landed as well. Well, we anyway, we got it. Nice. Nice one, Goku. I swear, guy, Goku's actually doing all the work in it, Swaine. Okay, so here's the next clue. A place for putting on shows. For God's sake. Is there any place in your world that you use to put on shows? I think so. Well, that has to be yours. What shows do I put on in my house?
true.
House is for living, not for putting on shows. Maybe the circus.
Ooh.
Or I know. Maybe the theatre. You know when we did the talent show ages ago?
Oh, yes!
That might make more sense. Okay, which one should we go first? How about the theatre? Yeah, in it. Because that makes more sense. Because you act, for a circus, you just act a bit of a retard. And just act daft. Oh, you fit in then, Swaine? Oh, I'll be quiet, you. Right, anyways. Right, so, okay, we're doing well so far. I hope we don't mess it up now. But, you know. Swaine, you might need to follow me and obviously Goku. I don't think, yeah, Goku wasn't in Epic One when we built that, so. I'm actually the only person that would have guessed that. I should do another talent show at some point. That'll be a fun thing to do. Alright, so... Okay, so... Oh, no. I just remember where it is. It's, like, in the back corner of the world as well. Jesus. Oh, this is... I mean, this is a nice thing for old people. No, not old people. I mean, old school people. for the nostalgia trip. Just in case you've been watching these videos for a while and you've not, like, tuned back to watch some of the later ones, maybe? I don't know. If you are one of those people, then welcome back. Nothing's changed. We're still more stupid than we were a few episodes ago. nothing's changed. We're just on a PC, not PC. Xbox. okay, so here it is. If you've not seen it before, there it is. The episode where we built this, I think it was called like a big project or something like that. I think it was quite blunt. Or the talent show episode, yeah. I think it was the episode after. So I think we're going to have to go literally inside it. Oh, hi guys, how's it going? Long time no see. These guys have actually had the boringest jobs ever. Because literally nobody's been in it. Oh, found it! Woohoo! See, I knew I would be the only person to get that. Because obviously when we built this, either Swaine or Goku wasn't in Epic World. There he is, Goku. Alright, so here's the next one. All helpers unite. What the... Oh, Goku's gone. Oh, that's amazing. Alright, so what is it? Well, we might as well get the egg. So, 7. All helpers unite. What the f*** does that mean? I can't really think. What does that even mean? Like, the Easter Bunny's putting some random, like, wordplay on here that we don't, well, that we don't understand. I think we should wait for Goku, like... No, guys, I'm still participating, even though my connection is bad. Alright, Goku. So what do you think it is, then? So all help, what does it mean, like, all helpers unite? Does it mean, like, something to do with, like, all the helpers? It might do. But I don't know. I think that does mean, like, literally all the helpers. I can only think of one, like, the skyscraper that we did. I think the skyscraper. Because that's literally the only thing I can think of. Where, like, everyone's involved. So we'll head over there and go. I just have to teleport Goku when he eventually gets his ass back in the game. Oh, there you go. Goku's joined back in. So there you go. Alright, Goku, we're moving on now. Son of a bitch. Yeah, you just, pocket dishing connection, you know. So we're going to the skyscraper now, Goku. So I'll teleport you there in just 1 second. So what was the clue anyway, Calum? All helpers unite. What does that even mean, all unite? Does that mean, like, all together? I think so. Like, I have no idea. I'm saying the skyscraper because, like, everyone's involved in that. Like, apart from Swaine, but obviously he wasn't there when we built it. But anyway, he could be the receptionist. There you go. Because we never had, like, a receptionist for it. We just had, like, an empty desk.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he could be the receptionist. And there you go, that's helpful. Oh, God. Just fell down the mountain. All right, is Swaine keeping up? I hope he is, because I don't think he doesn't even know where it is. So, he's going to have to be careful. So here it is. So, just because you've not seen it before, there it is. There's that big monstrosity we built quite a while ago now. Do I hear wings? I swear I heard like the wings sound effect when you fly. Well, Swain's got some mad wing skills going on right now. If so, then... Oh, he does have the wings! I wasn't going crazy, after all. Okay, so... we might have to be careful, because we don't want to miss any. Okay, no, we can just go from there. We will be able to see perfectly clear. So, basically, these are the rooms that everyone has. Swaine, you're now a receptionist. Oh, sweet. Obviously, you weren't in my big world when we built this thing, and I can't be asked to destroy my floor and build you another floor. I'm sorry about that, lads, but you know. There we go, we got him. Yay, Son Goku, there we go. Oh god, what does this mean? Congratulations, you unlocked an achievement. What does that mean? I always have a look outside, like, the windows, and then, and then we'll have a bit of a nosy. Seriously, Swaine, you ate my cake. Oh, Calum, I think I might know what it is. You know when you rebuilt, like, Achievement City from Achievement Hunters Minecraft videos? Oh, yeah. It might actually mean, like, literally a achievement, because obviously they always, like, do, like, achievement stuff and that. Well, they used to, anyway. Oh, yeah, you do have a point, Goku. Like, none of, like, I don't really do, like, any achievement stuff, because obviously I use creative mode sometimes. Like, when you use creative, but if you don't know, if you enable creative mode, right, basically achievements are disabled for that world. So, yeah, I think that's what it means. Yes. Well, I said over there then. Basically, Goku's doing literally all the work here. Calum, you do know that. You do not. We're being mocked by the stupidest person in the world. It's Swaine, but, you know. Where might his moment in it? He does have smart moments sometimes in this show. AKA when he's fighting, because he's more of a smart fighter. It's like us, for example. We're not academically smart, but we're good at everything else. We're smart at everything other than that. I scared talk again. I swear, we literally just slept in a submarine. God damn. Okay, anyway, it was what's that over there then? I think there is 10 eggs, so we're nearly done. Like, we've got 8 out of the eggs. We've done pretty well so far. Like, we've not, like, got any wrong or went to the wrong place, so... Yeah, we've done well. So, I hope this is there. I hope I didn't just jinx that and just say, oh, we've done very well, we've not missed a single one out, and then it's just not even there. Yeah, that would be annoying otherwise. Alright, so here's Achievement City. Is that a chest I can see just about in the distance? And I think it is. Yes, we got it. Okay, Goku! Nice one. I can't see. I can't see that. I need to put a torch down. Okay. Go to a place of silliness to end the game. Okay, so this is the last egg. What's a place of silliness? Like... Oh, maybe Calum, hold on. Well, what is this, Swaine? Have you come up with something? You know when we were on about the theatre and the circus earlier? That's kind of like when I was on about people acting like retards. Yeah. I think that's what it means, like, I think that literally means, like, acting silly, which means the circus. Oh, you might have a point, you know, Swaine. Thanks, Goku. Oh, yeah, I think that actually might be it, you know. Because you said earlier, a circus is acting, people about acting daft. So you might actually have a point. So let's head over there. So yeah, this is the last egg as well. So, yeah, fingers crossed it's there. And then, I don't even know what else it means. Like, I can't, like, my epic world is kind of silly, but there won't be, like, enough room for that. Yeah, I think that's what it means. Like, apart from, like, oh god, spider! Apart from, like what Swaine said, I can't think of any other place that's silly in my big world. You could consider Match Frontline being a bit silly, because every time we do like a mini game tournament, someone acts a bit stupid or act a bit daft.
Yeah.
So it may have something to do with that, but I don't know. Well, anyway, let's go have a look anyway, because that's like the only place I can think of, and it might actually be the most plausible. There you go, the Epic World Circus. Very great name. We did it! We got it! Woo! We did it, lads. Where's Swaine? Where is he? I don't want to get the final egg without Swaine. Swaine! Oh, there he is. Swaine, over here, lad. There you go, he's going in the weird direction. There we go. So here it is. Here it is. So here's my circus, because you've not seen it before, and we did it, lads. The final egg. Okay, so is everyone here? Yeah, there they are. So congratulations, you did it. I couldn't be there today, but happy Easter. Callum, Goku, and Swaine. The Easter Bunny. Aww. Wait, how could we know our names? Yeah, ain't it? How did he know our names? Well, I think he would know my name, because he's been here before, but... last time I did like an Easter special, you two didn't. You weren't even here, lads. Swaine only just appeared like four episodes ago, so obviously Swaine wouldn't be here, and Goku wasn't here either. So, yeah, I don't know how he knew our names, but he just knows everything. It's like Santa Claus, he knows everything. But anyway, that's going to be the end of today's episode here. I hope you have enjoyed it. I want to say thanks to Goku, Swaine, and Andrew for helping me crack the cases of these Easter eggs. You're welcome, bro. You're welcome, buddy. I hope you all have a happy Easter, whatever you do. Even if you don't celebrate the proper way, I hope you just have a great day anyway. But yeah, hold on. Swaine, come over here. Let's do the final goodbye together. Like, I don't know why, just normal people do. Well, anyway, that's going to be the end of this episode today. Hope you all have a happy Easter from us. From me, Goku, Swaine, and everyone else in my epic world. Thank you for watching, everyone. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. Bye, guys. Bye. Ow! Swaine! Damn!